A large-scale search is underway for a prisoner who escaped Port Macquarie Hospital on the New South Wales mid-north coast. 28-year-old Matthew Furner was being treated under police guard when he took off just before 8 o'clock this morning. He was last seen running west from the Oxley Highway near Lake Road. Authorities are urging the community not to approach him if sighted, but to contact 000 immediately.